So, one spot left on that half-forward line. And his name, the mercurial, the brilliant, the unpredictable, Clive Waterhouse.
Clive Waterhouse played 106 games between 1996 and 2004 and rose to stardom at Freo with big goal-kicking hauls in 99 and 2000. His seven-goal haul against West Coast and a thrilling one-point derby win cemented his place as a cult hero for Freo fans. Unfortunately, injury cut short a promising career. However, in the eyes of the Freo faithful, he remains one of the most exciting players to don the purple jumper. Clive Waterhouse is in the house!
Welcome back, Clive. Let's just break this down for the people in the room. When voting was underway, lots of fans asked if they could vote for Clive 25 times, which begs the question, the cult figure term is brought up. You represented the club 106 times, but obviously there's a strong affiliation between those who support Purple and you, and I'm sure it reciprocates on a night like tonight.
It's very humbling, and I suppose the cult figure is I don't know about that side of things. But when I left, the mascot sort of looks like me now, so maybe they miss me. I don't know.
Rick the Rock, is that what? Yes. I've got to ask you one more, Clive.
Thanks.
Through your footy career and what you did on the field, how much was spontaneous? How much did you feel was either premeditated or just your natural instincts kicked into gear at moments where you produced your brilliance?
When I went and saw the sports psychologist, it was all about basically instinct and not really thinking, I suppose. And when I didn't think, was when I produced my best performance.
We might leave it on that note, Clive. Please congratulate Clive Waterhouse, our half-forward flanker and the best 25 for the past 25 years. Not sage advice for our current group. Please put more thought into your footy.
Well, a medic for Ross Lyon.
Exactly. Ladies and gentlemen, the forward pocket, talk about popular figures at this football club, Jeffrey Farmer.
Jeff Farmer played 131 games for Fremantle between 2002 and 2008, kicking 224 goals, often spectacular. Combining his time at Fremantle and Melbourne, he played 248 AFL games, kicking 483 goals. Known as the Wiz, Jeff may be best known for his goal after the siren that saw Fremantle defeat his former side at Subi. Farmer's best year came in 06, where his 55 goals helped share Freo, of course, to their first ever preliminary final. The Wiz, Jeff Farmer.
Talk about winning a crowd over, Wiz.
That's what happens when you had a couple of drinks. You get a bit of courage. That's what you got to say, were you?
Jeff, yeah, we did across for 7 years. You were far more contained, so obviously the hospitality here is going beautifully. Let's break this down. It's been a while, maybe more than a decade, since you've been back at Fremantle. You're at the club today. So much has changed, but the warmth and the love for you is still there.
Yeah, look, it's been about 11 years, so it's been a while. Grateful for Belly, Spanky, Michael Johnson, should I say. Boy, don't ask him about why we call him Spanky. But look, it's great to be able to, you know, have some great people around that football club to be able to ring up and say, look, we'd love for you to be a part of the football club again, you know, and I was more than willing to jump and be a part of it again last week, to be able to get in the change rooms, to be able to speak to a couple of boys, to take photos in particular with a couple of guys. I've got a mate who's a fanatic, he's a Victorian boy, but he loves the football club. He's 25 years, since day dot. He's 28 years of age, so when he was three, he loved his football club. His favourite colour was green. So that's why he loves this club. He keeps me up to date with how this football club's going, you know, selection, team, stats, matchups. I tear into me every now and then about, why are we doing this, why are we doing that. Then he rips into me, lets me know exactly where I stand. They're like, oh, well, you play for two clubs, what's your problem? But look, at the end of the day, mate, I love this football club. I want the best for this football club. Great supporters. You know, it's 25 years. Fingers crossed, get the opportunity, and I hope that I will still be around to be able to see this football club win a premiership. So, all I can say is very, from my heart, to be able to say thank you very much to be selected tonight. There's a lot of great football players that have come through this system over 25 years that didn't make this team, but have shaped this football club into where it is today. So to those boys, you know, very grateful, thankful for what you've done to this football club. But at the end of the day, this football club won't be anything without you supporters. So keep buying your membership, keep supporting this football club, because at the end of the day, you're going to reap the rewards of being able to be able to celebrate a premiership football club and a cup coming home finally. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, in the forward pocket, Jeffrey Farmer.
And I'm going home. See you later.
Seriously, I'm old enough to be in the media when he was playing footy. If you could get two words out of him on a microphone, you were doing well. We should have known. Maybe just a couple of glasses of red and life would may have been different. Well done, Jeffrey. So well spoken. Here we have it, ladies and gentlemen. Please put your hands together once again with Matthew Pavlich as captain for our Freo team. Best 25 since 95. Gentlemen, please rise. Those who would like to take a photo, do so now as we acknowledge some of the greats of this football club and what they've achieved over a quarter of a century. Simply outstanding. And as many have said, a moment to remember.